está abierto, joder.
¿Me puede dar su nombre, por favor?
Jonathan Jensen.
Jonathan, how do you felt the earthquake?
We were having lunch, and it just started shaking. We thought it was a normal earthquake, a small one, and then things started falling off the wall, so we ran outside, and it was strong.
How serious it was?
Very serious. There's vases, there's glass, things falling. We had a little kid in the room. It was pretty serious.
You got scared?
Yeah. We went outside, and the power lines were shaking, and yeah, it was pretty good.
What about the next ones? I mean, we heard that there's a lot of aftershocks. Have you been feeling those?
All through the night, we felt them. Early this morning, shaking. We don't know if we should go outside or not, but yeah.
Many people decided to spend the night outside in their cars and some of the parks.
Did you feel comfortable?
We've seen people outside, but we stayed inside. We figured it'd be all right to stay inside. The house wasn't damaged, and so we figured it'd be all right.
I heard some reports that some people were just leaving Mexicali afraid of this. What do you think about that? Are you considering to leave it?
No, we're gonna stay here. It shook, but we're all right. We're gonna stay here and keep going about our lives.
What do you think about this? I mean, we're talking about 7.2. I mean, it's almost, I guess it's the same. I think it's the same of the Haiti earthquake. But you see the city and you don't get to see that much damage, huh?
No, the only damage we've seen is water flowing, the sewage backed up, a little bit of the streets, but nothing terrible.
Is this affecting your normal activities?
Yeah, we've stayed inside. Normally we're outside in the street all day, but we've stayed inside just because we don't know if it's going to happen again or not.
Are you having problems with the water supply, with the electricity?
All through the night we didn't have light or water. It came back this morning, so we're okay today.
You think just going back to normal?
Yeah, I think it'll be fine.